your experience, this is you people who can share your own experience.
So if we talk about review, it's basically a gist of the whole of the portion, whatever is being covered in that particular book. While reading, we go through the details, and review is basically a brief introduction, like what all content is there.
Okay, so what is the other five? Are you of the same opinion that while reading you are going just going through in detail, and while reviewing you are only just having a very few things in consideration?
So in review we basically motivate other people to read that book what we just read, so that they can see what we saw in that book, right? So like we read Nushad Hussain's book, so we saw there was many topics which was covered, not only for contemporary India but many other topics. So we gave the review basis on that, so that other can go and read that book and see that.
Okay, so thank you very much. So I request convener that in future we have to tell them what are the aims of this activity and what will be the outcomes of this activity, right? Right.
Few aspects we have to consider while reviewing a book, like manuscript, the population covered, what is the purpose of writing the book, and then methodology also.
Okay. So no issues, because these were the six students who were there,
yes,
in that process,
yeah.
But we have to make aware
right.
Others also.
Yeah.
Right. So thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. So there are many things when you are reviewing. You are taking care of the grammar, you are taking care of the content, you are taking care of the volume of the work being done by the author, right? So many things are there, but while reading we don't think these things that into consideration, that what author has. We are only bothered about what is the definition of psychology, right? We don't feel that what was the language of that, how many words were there, how many writers have given definition on psychology. So these are the things which you have to take care of that while reviewing, because though this is a process which a superior author can say that yes, I am a superior in that particular knowledge because I have gone through the book. So that means you have gone through that particular book and write a review in detail. So reviewer has to go in detail basically. Right, A to Z. But since it is an activity to train you people, so in future whenever you are going to write a review, you will be doing all the things, because you have to see, you must have seen watched debates on television, and recently there were many, you can say, problems due to this publishing of books, right? So I don't want to name those, but yes, that is the thing. When we are reviewing a book, we will go through in detail, and then we will find that this is the trouble inside the book, this is the not right language, this is not the right wording, even wrong definitions are there. So these all things are taken into consideration. So I think you have to go through the books, both as well as reader, as well as you can say a reviewer also. So you will be being trained in the coming days. Maybe we can organize another session in next semester or like that. So I thank convener for organizing this activity and inviting me to have a small address. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for gracing this event. Now, I would like to call Riya Sharma, student of PG department, for a formal note of thanks.
Excuse me.